Hi guys, how are you guys doing? I hope you're doing very well. I hope you're all safe, home and happy. This video is a very highly requested video and it's actually like a part 2 of a video I did a year ago. But I've got so many questions on my Dyson Airwrap review, guys. When I first shot this video, the part 1, that was literally the first impressions. I was just myself opening the box and learning how to do it. It's been a year and I've been using this product so regularly that it's become part of my ecosystem. It's become part of my routine. Like how we drink water, have food, put cream, take bath. It's like Dyson is that for me. Every time I wash my hair, I have to do Dyson. In this video, I'm going to be answering some of the most frequently asked questions about the Dyson Airwrap. First thing, I'm going to talk about the texture of my hair and why I bought the Dyson Airwrap and the goal that I have of how I want my hair to look. Second, I'm going to quickly do my hair and show you guys how I transformed these hair into the beautiful hair that I always have. If you see my pictures on my Instagram, please follow me on my Instagram, guys. At RithiMalhotra23, you guys have to follow me there. I'm very, very active there. So, to start with, this is the original texture of my hair. They're neither straight nor wavy. They're very, very frizzy. They don't have any particular direction. They're just all over the place. All through my life, I've hated my hair, guys. I would always feel the downside of the way I look is my hair. They were really wavy. While I hate frizzy and wavy hair, but straight was not really my thing because my hair went really flat. I have extremely thin hair, if you can see. Most of my pictures, my hair look really nice. I think that's now my favorite part. The part that I hated the most about me has become my favorite part. And that is thanks to the Dyson Airwrap. I cannot go anywhere without it. It's like oxygen for my hair. So a year has passed and I still absolutely love this product. It's my favorite buy. It's the best investment I ever made. It sorted my hair out in the best way possible. I bought the complete set. This is part of the complete set. I always keep it in this pouch, which I got along with either the Airwrap or the Supersonic. I'm not sure, but this becomes really handy. The wire is extremely long, which makes it so easy to use wherever I plug it in. It's such a long wire that it can go like till the end of the room. So that is a very, very big plus for a product like this. Second thing that I absolutely love about it is the fact that it's really lightweight. Wherever I'm traveling, I have to carry it. I can't do without it. But even if I don't have luggage, this is a product that doesn't take too much space. It's very lightweight, which is again a very big plus for a product like this that you are so highly dependent on. Now guys, the complete set was priced at about 44,000 rupees. I had, at that time when I bought it from the direct Dyson website. Now, where all is this available in India? You can go to the Dyson store whenever the lockdown gets over. You can order from the Dyson website. You can buy it from Nykaa. You can buy it from Amazon. There's usually a 10% discount going on. A complete set has costed me about 40,000 rupees. Now, I know that's a really, really expensive product and a big investment for a hair care product, especially when a hair straightener or a tong would cost you about 2,000-3,000. Comes with these barrels, so there are four of them. This is the thicker one. So if you want long, soft curls, the broader one is what comes handy, and this part is genuinely the only part that I use because I prefer long curls. I'll prefer soft curls, and it's something that I've been doing for a year now. So imagine hundreds of times I have air wrapped my hair. Now I'm going to be showing you now my everyday hair routine. I purposely let my hair air dry today because first I wanted to show you what my before look is, what usually my hair looked before the air wrap. So I've just sprayed some water on my hair again because you have to use the air wrap on damp hair. So I'm just gonna brush them now and start using the air wrap. Transforms me. Look at the smile on my face. That's obviously because of the air wrap. I just feel so happy doing this. Like, Every time I use this product, it transforms the way I look, and that's it. My mood changes and I'm in a happy place because I feel good about myself. You know, you get out of a salon looking like this, and if you can do this at home, for a person like me who just never knew how to style her hair, if I can do this, anyone can do this. And you just saw how simple it was. It takes you about 20-25 minutes at least, depending on how big your, what's the length of your hair and what kind of a look you want. So that's how my hair looks. I'm gonna answer all your questions now, guys. First things is the cost. Guys, I've already told you, the range is between 36 to 44,000 depending on which set you want. There are about three different sets. Complete set costs about 44,000, but usually if you can get a 10% discount or something, it usually comes out to be 40,000. I've used it for a year now. It's going strong. There's never been a problem in terms of the quality of this product. The most frequently asked question is hair damage. Has it damaged your hair? Does it lead to hair fall? Does it cause reduction in the volume of your hair? This is the question that every girl has from me for this product. And let me tell you guys, I have the worst quality of hair. Like I've always had. I just showed you guys my before hair. Now, I have used this product for a year now and not an iota of damage to my hair, guys. The amount of damage, color and all these treatments anyway give our hair, that's normal with age. All this will happen, especially if you're a mother. After a pregnancy, your hair will fall. I have a feeling that my hair volume has actually improved. It instantly adds a beautiful shine to my hair. Look at, earlier they looked so dry, even the ends and all. Like it just, it gives the perfect finish. It gives a beautiful shine to my hair. It gives volume to my hair. It has not led to any damage whatsoever, guys. They've really invested heavily on their technology and research, which is why the product is called Air Wrap. That it just uses air. It doesn't use heat. Heat is what damages your hair. This product doesn't use heat. That is the reason there is no hair damage. There is no hair fall. There is no reduction in volume. I have 100% confidence that there is no hair damage happening because of this product. The next is, for how long does the style stay? That is a question that has, you girls have asked me a lot. That is an issue, or the only downside I can say is that yes, this will not stay for like 8 hours or the next day. Yes, it will not, guys. This, because it is not using heat, this, the kind of style that you get from a salon, or the kind of products, the sprays and everything that they use to hold your hair, all that will be required if you want the kind of look that you want. The curls will stay for 2 hours, 3 hours, depending on how you style them. But if you take a hairspray and spray it on these freshly air-wrapped hair, your hair will stay. So as in, when you go to a hair salon also, if you get a proper blow-dry styling done, you need a spray. So the same way, you need a spray if you want your hairstyle to stay. If you are using this as regularly as I am, I've been using it twice a week for the past 1 year, guys. So if you're using it so frequently, you don't want the salon finish hair all the time. So you don't need to keep spraying yourself with to keep on those hair. But if this is 100%, I would say 50% will stay. So I'm not saying that completely my hair will go bleh. My hair will stay, the style will stay, but it will reduce over time. They will open up, how every hairstyle does. The next question that I was asked is, does this product use heat? No, guys, not at all. That's just the air, basically, the hot, cold air, hot air, whatever the technology is. Now, some people have naturally beautiful hair. They do not need a product like this. And some people have naturally straight hair, naturally curly hair. So of course, it really depends on your hair requirement, who really needs it. If you have hair like mine and if you have hair goals like these, this product is highly, highly recommended. I have not been to a salon, guys. That's the biggest statement of this video. I haven't visited a salon in more than a year now for any kind of hair except a haircut. Imagine the amount of money I've saved by not going to the salon for any hairstyling, because everything I need, I do it with this. The next thing is hair quality, guys. Hair quality is again depending upon how you take care of it. Like I oil my hair once a week. I've recently started using hair masks. Hair quality will be a result of how you take care of it. Dyson has nothing to do with that. Another question was that how long does it take to style your hair? Does it take too much time? Guys, I just showed you guys obviously a fast forward of how I style my hair. But on an average, even if I'm in a hurry and I want to do this look, it takes me about 20 minutes of quickly getting this sorted. It depends on the length of your hair and the volume of your hair. Obviously, of how long it's been for you guys who've used it. This is something that people have asked me, how often do I use it? I use this product twice a week. Every time I basically wash my hair. I highly recommend that you go and try this out. tell them to show you, take a demo of this product and then only buy it. These were basically the most frequently asked questions about the Dyson Airwrap. So that's pretty much it. Still guys, if there are any doubts and any questions, please comment down below and I'll answer to each and every question of yours. This has been my most favorite investment. It has sorted my hair out forever. I don't know what I'd do without it. You don't need to go to the salon anymore. This is your salon at home. 1 year of Dyson and still loving it, still obsessed with it and highly recommended. So guys, I really hope you liked this video. I hope it was helpful and I hope it answered all of your questions. I'm really no expert here. Thank you so much for watching. Guys, bye.